Hey guys, what's up? It's Lodesh here, and today I'm playing My Little Universe. So, I was trying to do Peaks of Yore today, but, like, I made it quite far, and then I ended up having a big fall, and now my hands hurt. From like 2 hours of trying that. I don't know how close to the end I was, but I feel like I was pretty darn close, so I'm sad. So now I'm just gonna take it easy and I'm sure that's the rocket. But yeah, take it easy and just do this. Well, it's also automatic, so I don't even have to worry about it swapping. Fancy item. Source pores. Alright, tutorial done. Complete the tutorial and let it disappear fast. Alright. It's a lot more peaceful already than Peaks of Yore. This 3 wood turns into a there's a level system? Boosters. Let's just do it all. Trees. So I need money. Boost pickaxe ability damage, reflect 60% receipt damage to attackers, faster pickaxe ability casting. Let's do barns. I have 56 already, somehow. Did it let me keep resources or something? Oh, I can swim. That's interesting. This is getting expensive. Oh, they dropped money. I guess I already picked up all the money I can. Why is there still money in the ground? Help, I'm confused. Flameless Sword. That's very late. Just still slowly building out the island. Now I need 50 wood as well. And more money. Map. Boosters. I can discard it. Does that mean I get to re-roll it? I don't know. I don't trust it. Just like, alright, you discarded it. You no longer have any booster. Sword ability in Knight's enemies gathers from plus 10. All crystals gathering is increased. Let's do that one. More items versus speed. It's time to buy our first area. Okay, so he sells wood. Very expensive. I don't like it. I don't think I'm gonna want to use his trading too often if I can avoid it. Because if I can avoid it, I think it would just be better. I don't think 20 lost for 1 point is good value. Do I want the central area of this place, or do I want to just continue that one? Let's get the central one. It's probably just gonna be trees, sadly. Oh, I gotta build something out of steel. Five equals one still. I need a lot more than that. Hopefully the crystal booster pack ends up being good. This area was. I need 50 on its own just to get that next area. Ooh, what's this? I need 10 more steel and then I upgrade my pickaxe. I like it. Either way, this feels a lot better already. That's expensive over there. Okay, everything's just expensive. What's over here? Grading axe. That enough. Killed him pretty easily. Oh? Is that crystals? I don't know, it's blue stuff. Let's go faster. We want to also go that other way though. But now I'm like, there's this path. Bunch of wood. Oh, a bunch of wood, God. So far my health's been fine. Is that gonna be the sword upgrade spot? Is that how we unlock characters? I don't know. We'll have to find out. This is the sword spot. I need $100. And all the materials. I need money. And more rock. I get quite a bit. But I wish there was a better spot still. That's a lot of stone. Okay, but I got money, so that's good. So I almost have enough for the one thing. but I'm gonna buy this place down here. Oh, that's way better. 7 stone per instead of 20 wood. I'll chop down a bunch of trees. Ooh, immunity to fire damage? That seems strong. Depending on how fire's damage is used. Make 101 of those. Well, I was hoping that chest would have respawned. That guy respawned. Come on, something good. Damn it. Keep getting disappointed. Okay, this time something good. Come on. Damn it. Disappointment every time. So what pathways do I have to choose from? I could just choose to 60 times 5, so 300 stone? It's not bad. Shouldn't take too long getting it. Because then I can build whatever that one thing is. Yeah, so that thing shouldn't be built now. Oh, buildable. What are you? Oh, probably a portal, huh? Need the purple if I want to continue. Yeah, I think I have enough of that stuff for now. got these. Because that one I do need more of. A little bit more lung. Okay, I'm happy with this one. This is easier to buy. Oh god! I think I was supposed to upgrade. Faster ability, increased sword ability, area of effect. Immune to poison damage, yeah. If I just become immune to everything, then there's nothing I don't worry about. This has to have purple gems, right? It has more stone. Oh, I have enough money now. Defeat the Cave Guardian. Why is this so delayed? Oh, I only need $200 to upgrade my sword again. This guy buys blue, and I got one of the five. Four blue for one coin. How much would that be? Oh god, that's a lot of blue. I need 800 blue to upgrade my sword. Slowly exploring and not finding anything. It's kind of disappointing when you unlock an area and there's like almost nothing there. Everything's just so expensive. But also not. Because I am getting it pretty fast still. It'd just be really nice to start seeing some purple. Those loot boxes really speed it up. That looks like a boss. I don't know why, but this spot looks bigger. But here's purple, and we got another one of the yellows. I don't remember how many purples I needed. Pickaxe is definitely what I want to upgrade first. Yeah, I think having the autos on is pretty nice because I can just walk by things and it will line them. Need 140? Is it for both? Yeah, so that's 280. Is a lot. At least when I only have that many nodes unlocked over there. Ooh, money, money, money! I like it. I need 150 blue gems before I can finish that area. And I kind of want to do that next. Alright, upgrade this. Now it's 60 still, 180 wood, and a lot of money. I'm strong. Last upgrade for this area. Is it more money? What is this? A Gaia challenge? That was easy. Do I only get 10 upgrades? Does that kind of sucks or so? Also, so that doesn't count for these crystals, so that means I will be able to get that skin, I think, is what it's called. What it's called? No. What? That's what I think it is, I should say. That's what I think it is, then yes, it is. Ooh, more purple, or pink, whatever you want to call it. Even more? Heck yeah, I'm gonna be rich. I have enough to upgrade my pickaxe. Why is there a stone in there? I can actually upgrade both now. Oh wait, no I can't. Math is not how that works. Neither is English, apparently. Because I messed that up. Red gems? I have to go on a journey for these. Oh, not that bad. I know I probably should just go upgrade stuff, but I like seeing where things lead. Also, there's that fishing spot I need to check out, but collect purple gems one more time. Let's go upgrade tools and figure out what this is. Plus 8 oil? I thought it was going to catch after 4 because I wasn't looking. Oh, geez. 41. Okay. That's certainly something. A lot of these planks. I need so many gems still. Gosh. From all. I don't even have enough of those. At least this should be quicker. What is for 150 gems? Disappointment, that's all. They keep doing this to me. We got another one of those, but still need one more. And I think that's just cosmetic. For rock. It's not bad. At least the trees get a lot here. Get this purple back up, and then I'll go craft a better axe. What I need to upgrade my sword again. So, okay. So for a limited time, I can do that. And then I can unlock that. Okay. 100% increase experience might be good. Oh, shit. And then I need orange cube. On something good. Damn it. Is it that bad for me to keep hoping I get something good out of these? Oh wait, I get 20? So 10 per rock? Well, I got 12. Hey, I'll take one. It's not the best, but just take it. dungeons might be worth getting for that. Because that might unlock more of these reds. Have enough red now, but we're gonna need more. Yep. I had a feeling that one was gonna be worth it. Something to do on the side of the bridge. I can upgrade still, so. Fire guy? Good stone amounts so far. Getting all these. That's broken. There we go. Well, there's another stone collection. Good wood, good stone. Yeah, I like this area. Oh, thorn drops. I'm gonna unlock the orange path since we're here. I need more stone. Finally. Boom. Disappointments. This has to be something good, right? Damn it. I was hoping the location seemed like it would be something good. Give me a staircase all the way down, please. That's not all the way down. Yeah, the sun goes up pretty decently in this area. Why is it making this so weird? By that one that I've been avoiding. Let's deal with this one. Oh no, it doesn't seem that special. It's so hard to tell what a good spot to end it is. That's expensive. Alright, let's just see what we need to upgrade. Probably base decision there. All right. So what I'm going to do is leave the upgrades for next time. So that is going to... Oh, Slate 5 got me. That is going to be it for this episode of My Little Universe. I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Peace.